This week, pilot Linda Finch marked the 60-year anniversary of Amelia Earhart's attempt to fly around the world by setting out on her own round-the-world flight. Finch took off Monday from the same Oakland, California airfield as Earhart and hopes to reach Europe by next Wednesday. By Sunday evening, if all goes well, she plans to have mysteriously disappeared forever.